Welcome back to Morning Dose. Members of the U.S. military often serve as a great source of inspiration. And one Navy sailor is boosting morale among his crewmates and around the world for a unique reason.
Yeah, let's introduce you to 24-year-old Navy Sailor Joshua Kelley, currently stationed on a ship near Japan. He's not only an administrative supervisor, but he's also a performer. He performs as a drag queen who goes by the name of Harpy Daniels. Now, he's gotten to perform for his crewmates on board several times. And because these service members are often so far away from home, the Navy finds ways to boost morale. And that includes talent shows. They have lip sync competitions. And Joshua told us that's how he got to introduce his Harpy Daniels side to his crewmates.
I was a squared away sailor before this all happened. I got Blue Jacket of the Year. I did my awards. I did what I was supposed to do as a sailor. And so to bring another piece of myself, an actual deeper piece that shows that I'm not a robot, that I'm not just a person in uniform, I have character, allows other people to see the same thing, to show again that we all come from different backgrounds.
Joshua says these opportunities for himself and his crewmates to express themselves do a lot to boost their morale. It was only a few years ago that gay people were not allowed to be out in the military. And today, Joshua can perform drag as a gay man on a naval ship. As some of his posts have gone viral, people have told him how much his openness means to them.
I'm going to try not to get emotional, but I've been told I'm people's heroes. I've been told that I'm doing great things and I'm being an inspiration to the community, the whole community, that people see this and they're not afraid to, you know, join the service. They're not afraid to do it. There has been a few negative feedbacks. What someone might not understand, they might just fear. And it's okay to fear something. But at the end of the day, there's so much more positivity than there is negative beyond this.
Well, Joshua is from Eastern Pennsylvania, and when he comes home in December, he plans to take part in some drag pageants. In fact, he was actually Miss Gay Harrisburg of 2015. And next year, Joshua wants to perform in areas along the East Coast, and that includes Virginia.
Oh, he continue to share, you know, just a little part of mm-hmm. him and continue to spread all that love. You know, he's already making such a huge impact, and you saw his reaction. You know, just being yourself and knowing mm-hmm. that you're making a difference, I mean, that's what a feeling.
Absolutely.